A tearful tribute for a young Adelaide father killed in a cycling accident. He fell off his bike while training for a charity ride. His best friend has spoken of a generous family man with a great sense of humour and a passion for helping others. Gia Laux has his story.
25 years of friendship, an irreplaceable mate.
I think everyone would agree that Dan was someone that they would trust with their lives. He was just a really good guy.
A good guy who died training for a good cause. Father of two, Dan Krause, was practicing for the upcoming ride to conquer cancer when he came off his bike, hitting his head as he fell in wet conditions on Mount Barker Road at Leawood Gardens.
And he was talking just last week about how Team Axios, as he calls it, was now in the top 10 money raisers in the state.
Jason and Dan went into business together 10 years ago, starting local software development company Axios. The entrepreneur had a passion for helping others, his company donating up to $70,000 to various charities in recent years.
He would consistently raise a lot with Movember, and which I think was pretty amazing considering his terrible mo. But he did always have a bit of a laugh.
He'd already surpassed his latest fundraising target. But his proudest achievement and biggest love, his wife Jules and two children, 8-year-old Tali and Mitchell, just 5 months old.
He was a good dad. He just adored his wife Jules.
His workmates determined to continue his legacy.
He left a lasting impression with people, and he will be missed.
If you'd like to contribute to the fundraising Dan started, details are on our Facebook page. Gia Laux, 10 News.